Have my cereal. You know it's not your turn yet. It's not just the milk, I'm still eating it.
Morning. Why do I look like Johnny Bravo? I'm going to the Metro Centre with Robin today. I'm gonna get myself ready and just make myself look a bit more. Just sort this face out, you know what I mean?
Oh hell. Oh hell. Really carefully sort my new sneaks. Oh, we're safe.
Just getting back from my swim past my grandma's just to get into grandma's house. Have to swim through that bloody puddle. My new sneaks on. Anyway, I'm gonna go get Robin now. We're gonna be off to the metro. Get off the metro now.
Yes, off the metro now.
Robin looking through the menu as if she doesn't already know what she's getting. The best place to be car free.
£110.
£110.
Not for me. Oh, how cute. Where's these are? Get them, Robin. Get them.
Pound.
12 pound, Robin.
Get them. 12 pound.
Got him. That's really nice. Super duper. It's really expensive, those things that you can get in freaking IKEA.
I could go on the fucking home bargains, I'd be in.
In fact, get £5.
What is that?
Oh, what? They're little like serving dishes that you put snacks and that in.
Oh
or...
my fucking Jesus Christ. Right, swear to God.
What is it?
That. It's tiny, it's like there. It's like 80 mil.
Oh, right, okay.
Was it 80 mil? Which one did he get me? I think it was an 80 mil or something. Oh, the thingy.
It's nice though.
It's going real.
What's Christmas? Oh, what is that?
Black cherry. Smells like cleanness.
That smells like fresh cotton. Oh. No. They're definitely a vibe.
I'm sure they're them.
I really like that little lemon pillow. Aww.
Dog toy. Oh, they're cute.
Look at these. Look,
don't
squishies.
Stress.
Don't stress.
Don't stress.
What, the vans?
Yeah, but I don't like the yellow ones.
No, they just look like they've been washed a couple of times. They're cute. Peachy.
Peachy.
What are they?
A bottle bar. The moustache one.
What do you need
to have looking at?
Actually do, you know, for
who?
Yeah.
For the weddings.
Yeah, he says he likes the chocolate things. I don't know.
Is that a little love heart crystals in the little part? I love it when they change all those sort of things.
Big old thing.
That's so nice.
Oh, do I like the orange?
No, oh, the orange is. I think I like this one, the nudie one, better.
I'm gonna get
straight
one.
In my basket.
Just so then I've got one. Oh, that one's in there.
Stitch stuff. Where was all this stuff when I needed it for Secret Santa?
It's always the same.
Oh my god, everything. I love that.
That's cute.
Yes. See, I think all these little things are cute. Oh, you get the bright ones.
I didn't
ones.
Even look to see what
you
one.
You didn't even
see what size.
Not them
they
ones,
were.
They're mine.
Oh, they're yours.
It's the bright ones.
A 10 to 12, what a fucking
game. There you go then. Why them straight in the basket. Straight in my basket. Let's have a look at the jammies.
Baby Yoda man.
Yeah.
So what I think that is?
No, it's not.
What did you think it was?
I thought it was made when you push the thing
down.
Oh,
the coffee filter.
What? I was like, oh, that's nice. And then I seen the face and I thought it was a pretend body. I was like, what's going on there?
Cash in number 7, please.
I'm so thirsty.
Look at all the glasses. It's because we've walked around and we normally have a drink, don't we? But we don't. We didn't have anything.
Oh.
No, look, these are the coffee things, the coffee filters and that. Oh, I was just about to say, have you seen how nice that is?
See?
So we're on such a good level.
We have good taste.
I really do. Yeah, that everyone, we've got the best taste. It's like the best taste.
I want one of them thingies still. Do you know what we can find from Asda and that?
What?
We push down and they're like... On TikTok. Oh,
that's
a bit stiff,
right? It's really nice, though.
Loads of room.
That chair's really pretty.
I wouldn't like that.
I'm gonna have to come back.
Like, because it wasn't.
You just stopped
and
your
I
head
just
off.
Put my hair.
Why is me? That's better. Look at how amazing them towels are, though.
Coconut.
Robin needs one of these claw machines.
Weekly meal planner.
What I need in my life. That do you all the time?
Me, all the time. Tickets go on sale. I can't believe I knew they would be doing this.
What a top. They haven't got any of them, I don't think.
Sorry.
You're right.
I
want that. Oh yeah, take it.
Quiz me. I like the quiz when I pick this out.
That's really pretty.
Nice, isn't it? I've already got my dress.
We've had quite a successful little shopping trip. Just had a good walk around in and out nearly every shop and just had a good scorch. Got a few bits from Primark, I'll show you. I'll do a little haul with you when I get home. We had a nice meal. Bloody hell, the sun's definitely been shining. We had a nice meal at Toby, it was lush the day. But yes, so we've been and had a nice trip. Went to Costa and had the largest coffee. We keep doing that as well. That's only the medium. And it's huge. And
stuffed.
We do this every time. We're like, why have we done this? It makes you feel so sick afterwards, but you have to finish it all. What's the matter?
I was looking for your phone. You've got it in your hand.
But we're going to get away now. I'm home now. Oh, right. Let's get this bath run. I've just been saying to Robin, like, we're both going to do the same thing. Just have a nice hot bath because my legs are absolutely killing. Like, you forget when you're walking around how big the Metro Centre actually is. I'm absolutely knackered. I didn't get much at all. I didn't want to spend much anyway because I've already spent like a bit of money on me and Luke this month anyway. So I didn't want to spend loads. I'm getting a nice little cute summery outfit. I've got no summer clothes because I got rid of loads of stuff. So can't wait to get these shoes off. So I just thought I would show you what I'm actually getting. Light. What are these?
what is it called again? It's a dressing gown, isn't it? Like a light, like just a flowy, thin material dressing gown just to wear through the summer when it's really hot and light on a night time. This is £14, or just a plain white bodysuit, and it's in the soft, stretchy material. But I feel like that's really low. Bodysuit is perfect for when you're wearing skirts in the summer. And I just thought, you know what it is? I want to get a bodysuit. And then I was looking everywhere for a nice skirt. And then I found this bad lad, which is like a silky blue. How much was a bodysuit? £6. And then I found this baby blue silk button at the front, zip at the back skirt. And I just thought it was super cute. And that was £13. Right, I hate this bodysuit. Like, why is it so low here? Yeah, you can see bra, and I'm just not that a fan of it. The skirt, I really like. The skirt's really cute. But I'm just not. If the bodysuit was better, then maybe, but I'm not. I do really like the skirt though, but I think I'm going to take this back. Oh, how far do I need to go back? You can see, like, it's got a slit in the front. The button's down the front. It's a really cute skirt. Like, I don't think I like it like this either. I feel like I'm just going to float around in this. I feel like this is what I've been looking for. Just floating up and down the stairs like this. Be careful, Holly. Just, I really love things like this. I haven't been able to find anything like this anywhere. I just feel... Chicka-dicka, tell me what's wrong. This is just it. Like, I want to have a bath and I just want to be like, ooh. Like, I just feel like this is just me. I'm so thankful for Robyn for saying this, because I was like, oh, I really want like a silky or a thin robe or dressing gown or whatever you call them. She's like, all right, okay. Had a look around the corner. She's like, Holly, this one, the green one. I was like, oh, yes. For a second as well, we thought there wasn't any size, but there was. Oh, I feel all rushy and floaty like. Feeling the summer, this is going to be a vibe. Once I've been in the shower, just vibing in my robe like this. Ooh, that's it. I'm not going. Like, I really want. Have you seen when, do you know, like in an old film, and like the woman's running down the stairs from of a mansion with like a really long. Fluff around the like the collar and arms, and it's just really long and floaty, like, and just running down. I really want one of them. It's like living my dream, like running down a staircase with them. But for now, this will just have to do.
I would share. I've got my little robe on. I'm feeling fabulous. Absolutely fabulous, darling. I'm super duper starving, and I think I might just have to put one of these chicken bits in and some fries. I have one of these ham and cheese cubes and some curly fries because I'm starving. I didn't end the vlog very well. I had food, came to bed and just slept. But I really do hope you enjoy this video today. If you do, please subscribe, comment and like down below. And also follow my Instagram for any more updates, which I will put the link in the description. Thank you. Bye.